He gets mad at me sometimes. Sometimes he gets mad at himself. Other times he cries, and sometimes he tires, but at night, eyes resting, thoughts unheard, body heals and mind rests. He turns into a sweet little child. He isn't in pain. He's in a faraway land. That same land I visit too at the same time each night. Desert caravans filled with giant strawberries. More silly dreams, more silence. Now he knows it's not me. It's not my fault, and it's not your fault. It's not the stock market, and it's not that mean lady at the DMV. It's not anything outside of himself. It's because his visits to this faraway dreamland have been far and few between. The kings and queens of dreamland have a great responsibility to their subjects, you, me, and him. These nobility are entrusted with healing, repairing our bodies, clearing and sorting our minds, and resting our soul at night, preparing us for our daily journey while we are far away from their kingdom of sleep. Now he smiles, he laughs sometimes, and he even sings other times. Visiting this kingdom of sleep every night like a dutiful soldier, he spends as much time as needed of these 24 hours there. The Prince of Dreamland is happy to serve, serving as a healer in the darkness of night. He understands this pillar of wellness well now. Now he hugs me and tells me of his adventures in this kingdom of sleep. I listen, eyelids barely open, feeling the pull of my return to this faraway land behind my eyes. I can barely hear him as I doze off to sleep.